Hi guys, it's Joe today, and today we're doing another YouTube video, another MK Dons vlog. Today we're playing Bury at Home, opening home game. Also, last week we won 2-1 against Oldham Athletic, which is up north. They're quite a strong side as well as being relegated from League One. 1-2-1, one of our new players scored. Our new players are really strong. We've got some good people, nice array of positions. We've got some good, two good centre-backs. One of which played for Bournemouth. So that's good. A new manager's doing well, really well. He's got some good wins against Oxford and against Oldham, obviously. So, yeah, the kits this year are pretty horrible. You've got all the stripes, but I've got to get them, obviously. But, you know, got the away one as well. We also beat Bury last year twice, both games, home and away. What the away one we won 2-0, the home one we won 2-1. I vlogged the home one actually. Go and check it out. Should be great game today. Just gonna drive there now, see you when we get there. Guys, we're in the stadium now. So I'm gonna do score predictions. I think it's gonna be 2-0, and Kieran Agard's gonna score both goals. So Zach.
1-0 Kieran Agard.
1-0 Kieran Agard. Yeah. So I think Kieran is gonna score both. And then my dad.
3-1 MK Dons.
3-1 MK.
Gilby's gonna score. I'm not sure about the others.
Okay. So 3-1 MK. Gilby's gonna score. Yeah. So all of them wins, which is a good sign. I'll get you when.
Match start. Number 1, Lee Nichols. Number 2, George Williams. Number 3, Captain Dean Lillington. Number 4, Joe Walsh. Number 7, Wayne Watson. Number 8, Alex Gilby. Number 14, Kieran Agard. Number 15, Jordan Moore Taylor. Number 24, Jordan Houghton. Number 25, Callum Britton. And number 37, Dylan Asangani. Before we get on the way, the side moves.
I'll get all the highlights for you.
Don't play.
Got short. Another corner here.
Don't play it short. Please don't play it short.
It's Louis to take.
Solid ball.
Ryan or Dean to take? Yeah, I'll be Lewington. see the ball and back in the net. Go on, George.
Dongy.
Time, guys. So, guys. It's corner to them, and the and the next half just died. So guys, that's the end of the vlog today. We won 1-0, Usise, bottom corner goal, last minute. So our next game I vlog, well, I'm in Ireland for 12 days, so I miss 3 matches. Grimsby at home, Charlton at home in the Carabao Cup, and Crewe away, is it? Crewe away. So I miss those 3. Then I'll be back for Exeter at home, and I'll vlog that for you. So that should be good. I hope you look forward to that. I hope you enjoyed this video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you. Cheers.